Hello, Facebook land. How y'all doing? This live stream is brought to you by Captain Morgan. Get a little cab menu. Anyways, all right, let's try some oldies. Let's change it up a little bit. Yeah, my story inside but true. It's about a girl that I once knew. She took my love right around with every single guy in town. Oh, whoa. Whoa, whoa. From the very start, feels good leaving with a broken heart. Listen now when I'm telling you up. I keep away from running around to a missing lips and the smile of face. Talk to my hair and this girl for my face up. If you don't wanna cry like I do, keep away from running around to. She like travel around, love you to get you down. People, let me put you wise. She goes out with other guys to get the boy. From the guy who know I fell off my love's too grown. Ask any fool, she ever knew the same. Keep away from running around, so keep away. Away from that girl now. No one can do. Run around, so. Alright, you gotta love the 50s, the oldies.
Classic.
Let's try some old school Green Day. She's 2,000 light years away. Hold my Malachite so tight, so never let go. Cause she's 2,000 light years away. Years away. I stand outside and watch the sunrise. Look at her smile again. But in the distance, I hear some nothing. We love together. Hold my breath and close my eyes. And I dream about her. Cause she's 2,000 light years away. Hold my Malachite so tight, so never let go. Cause she's 2,000 light years away. That's right. Lose away. The girl. That's okay. That's how it goes in a punk rock summer day. And that's alright. I wouldn't have it any other way. That's okay. Living in a bad apartment on summer day, and that's alright. Because that's how it goes. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Summer day.
Under the gun. Shout out to Big Will over there in Chicago, fighting the good fight. He's a EMT guy. Ah, it's good shit.
Well, let's try a new original song.
I guess by this time it's not that new. It's been around about 4 months, maybe. These feelings anymore today. Gotta cry. Well, I sunk so far down below. Wanna die. Wanna tell you how this feels. Wanna tell you something real and find a better way. We can leave this town today. Make a better path to find out. When I see your face, it lights me up. Oh, meet you wherever, babe, you fill my cup. Whoa, this damn place ain't what it used to be. Time to say goodbye. Give us another try. When it's you and me, we can take on the world and write a brand new history. Tell you how this feels. Wanna tell you something real. Find a better way. If we can leave this out today, make a better path to find a way. Oh, when I see your face, it lights me up. Maybe some a cover song, Down Under, Middle Work. Shout out to the Australians out there, Boodle Down Under. I love that group. These guys are awesome. They got good taste. They're like Big Wig. I love Big Wig. All right, let's try this. Traveling in a fight upcoming, on a hippie trail full of zombies. Met a strange lady, she made me nervous. She took me in and she gave me breakfast. She said, do you come from the land down under? Women grow and men plunder. Catch you here, the thunder. Better run, you better take cover. Yeah. He was 6'4" and 49 miles long. I said he's speaking my language. He just smiled and he gave me a Vegemite sandwich. He said, bitter slow and mentioned it. Got to hear the thunder. Better run, better take cover. Yeah. A dying, a dead in Bombay. It's like, yeah, not much to say. Said to the man, are you trying to tempt me? Cause I come from the land of plenty. He said, well, I come from the land of enough. Oh yeah. Bitters flowing and shining. Can't you hear the thunder? Better run, better take cover. Living in land of bitter slow and man shining. Can't you hear the thunder? Yeah. Better run, better take cover.
Right. Down under. So after that, let's do a cheap trick. Inspired by Les and Jake. They did a cover of this song. I was like, that's a kick-ass cover. I'm gonna do that, man. Shit. Here we go.
Mama told me, yeah, she told me, I'd be good like you. She also told me, stay away, cause you never know what you can. Just the other day, your mommy's alright, your daddy's alright, you're just in a little way. Surrender, don't give yourself away.
Fucking different, but two good bands, that's for sure. Moving right along.
Okay.
Shout out to Big Will. Anymore. He and I both wrote this, Under the Gun. Ooh, I might be out of tune.
good time to tune and tell a story, right? So me and Big Will wrote a song about his ex, Katie. She was in the band before. We did our demo. We had a trumpet in the band, and it sounded cool with the female vocal on there, but you know, it didn't work out with them. And this is a song about her leaving. So here we go. An empty dresser where your pictures used to go. And I don't know if you're coming home. You packed your bags and left through our front door. Through all the fights, through all the years, a bottle of whiskey and a thousand tears, just to see. Book of memories and the history, thinking about why it's we used to be. But why should I care anymore? And more I think about what it was, did time run out? What did it take so long to figure you out? Now I know I need to go to the place I like when I feel low. I'm at this bar, drinking away my love, my dreams, my tears, my pain. The fights, you are the yes, bottle of whiskey and a thousand tears, just to see. Book of memories of a history, thinking about how glad it's not to be. And I don't care anymore. All I need is a six pack and a bong. No effects on the radio. Whoa, whoa. All I need are some friends to sing along. No one cares about tomorrow. Tonight we're having too much fun. That's right. Another party at my best friend's house. Everybody's there. I wish every day could be like this one. Saturday, there's something to live for. No place I'd rather be. I wish every day could be like this, cause all I need is a six pack and a bong. No effects on the radio. Whoa, whoa. All I need are some friends to sing along. No one cares about tomorrow. Tonight we're having too much fun. Cheap beer, easy chicks, $4 at Point of Flex. I'm smoking out till I get sick. Alright! All I need is a six pack in a bar. No effects on the radio. Whoa, whoa. What I need are some friends that sing along. No one cares about tomorrow. Now we're having too much fun. Go! Thank you.
back in the bong.
So, after that, I think we got some more oldies. I'm trying to play some songs I don't play all the time, so we'll try Brown and Girl here in a second. Speaking of six pack and a bong,
we should sing
Legalize It, Don't Criticize It.
This is California, right?
Oh, yeah.
You got to love it, man. Yeah, yeah. So,
try this one.
In the misty morning fog, well, all our hearts are thumping you, my brown-eyed girl. You, my brown-eyed girl. Whatever happened, Tuesday is so-so. Going down the old mine with a transistor radio. Standing in the sunlight, laughing out behind the rainbow's wall, slipping and sliding all along the waterfall with you, my brown eyed girl. You, my brown eyed girl. Do you remember when
we used to sing?
Should I
okay, so how about some cars?
I don't mind you coming here, wasting all my time. When you're standing on Sardinia, gotta lose my mind. Not the perfume that you wear, not the ribbons in your hair. I don't mind you coming here, wasting all my time. You're just what I need. need it so unfair. Cause you're just what I needed. I needed someone to blame.
So blame me.
I don't mind you coming here. Wasting all our time, when you're standing on sunnier, kinda lose my mind, fuck yeah. Not the perfume that you wear, not the ribbons in your hair. I don't mind you coming here, wasting all my time, cause you're just what I needed. I needed someone to fail. Cause you're just what I needed. I needed someone to blame.
So blame me.
You're just what I needed. You're just what I needed. That's what I needed.
The cars.
The cars, I tell you, the cars. So being that we're in Southern California, it's only right that we play some Sublime. Come on now. Original reggae rock band. Love all the stuff they do. I mean, they got a good catalog. They do, they mix a lot of genres, you know. Groundbreaking shit. Gotta love it.
Smoke two joints in the morning, then I'll smoke two joints at night. Smoke two joints in the afternoon, and it makes me feel alright. I smoke two joints, the time I'm peace, two time I'm bored. I smoke two joints, the four, smoke two joints, and then I smoke two more. He once told me, son, you'll be a working man. Mama, she always told me, son, you do the best you can. Then one day, a man came to me and said, yeah, I work good, I work fine, first take care of it. Smoke two joints in the morning, then I smoke two joints at night. Smoke two joints in the afternoon, and it makes me feel alright. I smoke two joints in a time of peace, two in time of four. I smoke two joints, if I smoke two joints, then I smoke two more.
Not sure where I was going with that, but whatever. Creative liberty, I guess. Okay, we can try that one now.
I don't practice Santeria, got no crystal ball, had a $1 million, but spend $2 if I could find that item. Oh, that's until that she's found. Well, I pop a cap in Sancho and I slap her day in and out. Really wanna know, my baby. Really wanna say, I can't define this love. Till I came back, banana on my own. Daddy's got love, wanna know. And I feel the break, feel the break, feel. and I gotta live it out. Oh yeah, swear that I really wanna know
more, baby.
Really wanna say I can't define this love that I leave. Whoa.
Shout out to Austin, Texas. Love you guys. Miss you guys. Had a lot of good times over there. That's when Under the Gun, we were doing our thing. Emos, Red Eye Fly, you know, what was it? Headhunters. That's what inspired all this. A bar we used to play called Headhunters. It was like a satanic tiki bar. You know, mine's just more like a goofy punk rock slash metal guy tiki bar. I don't know. But it was inspired by Headhunters. Billy Milano from MOD used to be the manager there, and I used to do acoustic once a week, every Monday, and then once a week, every Tuesday. Yeah, he talks a lot of shit, but he's a good guy. He's a good guy. It was like me, one of my idols, because we listened to his shit, you know, back in the day. We listened to Black Flag and the Misfits and MOD and SOD and all that shit. Anthrax and, you know, Megadeth, all that good metal that makes you a good guitar player. We were doing that shit. So, you know, it is what it is. Different times, man. Do some Johnny Cash.
Hear the train a coming, it's rolling round the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when, and I'm stuck in Folsom prison. Time keeps dragging on, but that train keeps rolling on down to San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. At the rich folks eating in a fancy dining car, they're probably drinking coffee and then smoking big cigars. Well, I knew I had it coming, I know I can't be free. But those people keep on moving, and that's what tortures me. Well, if they free me from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, then I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom in prison, that's where I want to stay. And I let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
You gotta love Johnny Cash, that's right. Okay, so the Misfits. Dubtime Music, Halloween 2020. We did a Misfits tribute. My boy Scott, he was also a singer in Under the Gun. He wrote a lot of lyrics to a lot of our best songs. He's going to be doing some Misfits this Halloween. He's got a gig. So show him some love. Scott Womack. Love you, man. You're a great singer. In the spirit of that, let's do Astro Zombies.
I tore apart our handles of my astros on to rip the hill. From direct to exterminate whole human race in your face, balls off in a bottle of fetch as your hood up bound in a bump today. From direct to exterminate whatever it takes, well, what I wanna say, what I gotta do, who am I doing this for? Yeah, me, what I wanna say. Put on hands on my astros, I'm a syripolian. Rob, directive, exterminate. Whole fucking race in your face, balls off in a pile of flesh. As you heard, I'm out in a bump of day. Rob, directive, exterminate. Whatever it takes, well, what I wanna say, all I can do. Who am I doing this for? Yeah, me, what I wanna say.
Guys, have a good Wednesday. Sorry, I guess I'm losing my voice, so maybe it's time to stop. But I appreciate you guys watching. Y'all have a good one now.